Ministry of Defense has prepared a list of 101 items for which there would be an embargo on the import beyond the timeline indicated against them. This is a big step towards self-reliance in defense. A big move towards self-reliance in defense. This is what is expected to benefit. In fact, the government is now to put an embargo on import of 101 defense items. This could possibly mean a big push for Made in India. Here is several of the import items related to defense. An embargo will be imposed on 101 items related to the defense. Now, this is a push, is what is believed, to Make in India campaign. Self-reliant India, as proposed by the center time and again owing to the COVID crisis, pushing for a more self-reliant India. Here is the government now putting an embargo on 101 items for which there could be import duty, an amount that will be imposed, an import duty fee of a much higher amount, and also some restrictions with regards to permissions that will be put in place to 101 items related to defense. This is believed to be a step forward towards self-reliant India. A list of 101 items comprises of not just simple parts, but also some high-technology weapon systems like artillery guns, assault rifles, corvettes, sonar systems, transport aircrafts, LC-8s, radars, and many other items that will be part of the 101 item list related to the defense. Government now to put an embargo on the import of these items.